Here's one of my favorite Amazon kitchen gadgets.
We all know that you can make waffles in a mini waffle maker, but did you know you can make brownies too?
I just grabbed some brownie mix, added a little egg and some water, and here we go. And then it comes out like this. You can even use it for leftover mashed potatoes. What do you use yours for? Grab it now and see what fun recipes you come up with.